me not putting the jib halyard around a winch when dropping the jib, that's not good practice.